Going faster. Oh, oh yeah, I don't know.
It's really dark down there. Damp, too.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Fine.
Found it. I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long.
That's what she said.
Oh, hey.
I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
Yeah, I'm doing quite alright here.
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Go, Vigor!
Oh boy, burning cold. Two of them this time.
Yeah, nice raid. Tell
what's
us
what's going on with me! Betty, there's not that one. Ghost trapping, here we go. Press it. Oh, so it's a square then.
Need some help here.
Ego, where are you?
Yeah, sorry guys. Look behind you. To the right. On the contact. You hit me.
Come here, big boy. Why isn't... You go on side, mate.
Need some help here.
The strength is failing.
This is not right. Before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
Oh, I thought we could trap them.
What you find there, young blood? Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
Thank you.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the Proton Pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point...
Let's have a look at it. L2 to fire. So down on L2.
Point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active batches of black slime. It'll close any portals they're opening too.
Oh, okay. Can we...
See? Neutralize the slime.
Cool.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
Oh, cutscene. Oh, it's the Green Lady. Come on, love.
This is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
Get. Right, love.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right?
Now that that's too
it,
easy.
Her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
Bollocks, I don't believe that. What are you looking at me for? I don't know, I'm just a new guy. Right, which one is it? No, it's not that one. Whee! There you go, I don't believe that.
Which way? And she just crossed right back.
Oh no.
Do it! Bloody hell!
Stands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak him! Soak him!
What the hell? Hang on, we died. Going on.
Book stands are generating her shield.
Ah, I get you. Look.
You
the rose first.
Alright, she got one down.
She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the book stand. Book stands are generating her shield.
Yeah, thank you. Better by sitting in front. Fuck off.
She is shielding herself with the corner to the crack of those first.
Yeah. Yes, there you go.
To tackle librarian straight on.
Oh. Whoa! Here we go.
Look behind you. Up there.
Posse is strict no-nos. Ooh, man.
I mean, that runs to me.
Just thinking of the same thing.
It was so almost sorry.
Too easy. Like she wants us to have the codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the fifth to the fourth. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchy of Demonia. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going.
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time.
No.
Look out!
Oh, fuck. Oh, no! Oh, fucker.
So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
Rather slack on the Ghostbusters grind.
You know, theoretically.
Ooh.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime.
Uh oh. Let's go.
Down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method.
Oh. Oh, no.
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Oh, bollocks. Stay puff in this game. I don't understand, what do you mean? Oh, do you mean Marshmallow Man? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no, I've already done the Master Spider-Man. Oh, Tuxie. Yeah, yeah, I've already defeated the Master Spider-Man. It's like 2 weeks are off. Well, how long did I think? Well, not because obviously I'm gonna have a scoop in. Three weeks? Oh, God. Gonna go back and forth here, so I eventually can. Different back in the day, wasn't it, Corndog? Isn't it like when you used to have like a week off for Easter? Oh, there's the PTSD here. That's true. I 100% agree with you on that. Shock blast. What's the shock blast? I need to find out what the shock blast is. Oh, it's the blue one. Okay. See what happens if I hit. Oh, wonderful. Don't leave. I keep thinking like that I put them all the monsters in the ghost traps, but I don't need to. Okay, so obviously I need to find where I need to go. My good God. Goodbye. Time to go. So this gameplay is a little bit repetitive, Cool Dog. It's, Time to go. I'm guessing we need to go up here. Oh my god. Well, they're not bothering me, I'm not going to bother them. But I bet they're going to attack me. How do I activate the... Here we go. Oh, it's triangle. Jesus. Let's go. Hey, oh, that's Eudora.
Well,
oh,
that
guy
was embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point,
Full down the bridge.
Since the rectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it.
Oh, okay, so... Why can't I put it down? Let me Oh, here we go.
Like a pro!
Thank you. Oh, I just copied you, Ray. Oh, bloody hell.
Huh, would you look at that? Heck, we should be able to put that back into place. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anywhere. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it.
I don't know what to do. Oh, I did it.
Ghost world or no, the principle of... yeah, you're on fire, cadet.
Thank you.
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Bozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa. You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
Wait. Beast wants to get that out, I'm going to... Okay, I'm following Ray. Oh, brilliant.
Ray, you still there? Watch out. The mirror's...
I need to scan her, see what her weakness is. Then I can continue. If I destroy these mirrors, she would be able to, I don't know if what I'm doing is right, but... no, I'm going to really be playing with you tonight, hold on. Try to find all these mirrors so I can destroy them. Show you out. Oh, okay. Now, Bob, where the fuck are you? Yeah, let's see.
Ah.
Yeah! Oh, you bitch! Get in! And go! Oh, that's pretty cool. Ray on the other side there.
Nope. Not that one. I've got a better idea. This one.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Maybe it's this one.
Oh no.
Did you see something scary, Egon?
Stairs. Lots of stairs.
Spirit creep upgraded. Owned. 4,000. Reduce slime consumption. So I go for that? Yeah, fuck it, let's go for it. Make sure we don't do that again. Let's don't go a wild bunch. Mister. Oh. Oh. Oh, God, my head. Oh, not that far back.
I tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
All right. What's up here? Who cares? Ghostbusters. Hi, M dog. Oh, we have a cool dog. Cool dog. We have a cool dog. Oh, I've still got to buy the. Oh, okay. That makes sense because I died in the last one. How are you anyway? I'm fine, mate. I'm fine. Okay. I'm doing all right, Sigma. I'm doing all right. Oh, fuck, fuck, be my big mouth, be my big mouth. Go. Oh, bunch of pussy eggs, come on. Oh my god, ghost. Ghost. Ghostbuster NR1, thank you for the follow. That's a cool name, man. Alright, let's see what happens now.
The pattern is starting to make sense. I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Uh-oh, I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are.
Where are they?
Okay, I'm through.
Send a signal we can track you with.
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps.
Oh, God. That wasn't good. Da, 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 da. Yeah, bugger. Caramba. I wonder if we could do any more, like, scanning. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Uh-oh. Well, it's obviously something bad's going to happen here. Oh, that's an artifact. Okay, that was... Okay. Can I get down this way? Oh, there's no way else to go there. Okay. Oh, yeah, I guess we have to go that way then. Staircase, he says. Be alright, Dad. It's going to work. Cool. Cool, man. I'll happily take that lurk. Obviously, someone's going to get me.
Champ, we won't leave until you find us.
Right.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
I'll do more. Let's take a second to admire this wonderful view here.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Thank you. Oh, this is all right. Okay, so at least they don't move to see where I am. Oh, shit. I forget my controller is not the best. Did I do it? Did I get all of them? Here we I guess if I was like that. No!
Recruit, I had some trouble getting to the portal. Use the slime tether to bring the portal to you.
Oh, Fizz, what do I aim at? At least they're not, attacking me. That's not good. This may take a long time getting up the staircase. Oh man, I've got to do it for. Oh god, I've got. To... Yeah, what you want? Right, here we go.
Made it out too! Hey, champ, We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Sport. You sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Cool, man. You haven't missed much. I keep dying on the bloody... Oh, shit. Time to leave. Okay. Oh, yeah, and I need to
Recruit,
use the...
I had some trouble getting to the portal. Use the slime tether to bring the portal to you.
Okay, so do this like that. And do like that with this. Go away, dog! Pull it back. Fuck it, I'm just getting the hell. No! So this works. Come on! Oh! I can't even report you. There we go. I did it! Unfortunately, it's not the game not complete,
I didn't like
but
what they've done with the place here. But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azitlor wants to add to his collection.
I've not even seen.
Not too happy about us getting the
I've not even seen Peter Winston.
Oh yeah, what can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector, we're taking your book. What do you think about that?
Ray's such a douche.
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh boy.
What the?
He's resisting my proton sweep.
Look, the space is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
Thank you. Got the gangway.
Neutralize the black slime on snap.
Oh, good God. I'll go through the portal, not this.
We need to clear the black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower kit.
Which one's the capture stream again? Capture stream. Oh, that's what you do.
me wrangle this. Oh no, I think he just explodes his angry side.
Bring him down all the way, huh? Bring him the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist him.
Oh no, he's looking at me.
Hit him in the eye, we've almost got him.
Oh fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off! No! Please revive me. Oh.
He's out of control, pop him in the eye! Look, I think it's working!
Oh no, the book's got me. That's annoying. I reckon I could do this. Well, all three of us can do it.
I do like what they've done with the place here.
Yeah, I do.
He's resisting my proton stream.
Look, space is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch up your nozzle and close him down.
I'm doing, mate.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
It's clear.
Take the mask off. It looks vulnerable. Use the capture stream to rip off his mask.
Egon, help me hold it open! Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing to do with the proton stream.
Hit him in the eye. We've almost got him.
Is going to be very difficult. Well, the big boss at the end of Dune, to be easy
like
to get past that.
The place but...
What is that?
He's resisting my proton stream.
Look, space is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and close him down.
Neutralize recognize the black slime on his mask.
We need to clear the black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower, kid.
To rip off his mask.
Egon, help me hold it open!
Help me wrangle this.
Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, I think we just exposed his engine.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Hit him in the eye. We've almost got him.
He's out of control. Blast him in the eye. Rook, I think it's working.
Okay. Oh, damn, is right.
I do like what they've done with the place here. But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Oh no, if I... Proton stream.
Behind me.
gas. Help me wrangle this.
Egon, help me hold it open. Yeah, that did it.
Oh, no. I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
I'll try one more time, and if not, I'm gonna have to stop.
Like what they've done.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, yes. Oh.
He's resisting my protons.
Maybe I'll do that in the near future.
Look, the base is protected by black slime. They must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose them down.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
You got safety. All right.